Ladies and gentlemen, happening by table two is the third time these players have faced each other. The last two times, Krypika Pravda and Qian Tianyi faced each other were in Doha, and Qian Tianyi came out on top for both occasions. Will history repeat itself, or will the third time be the charm for Krypika Pravda? With the action on table three, it's about your hometown heroes versus titans of table tennis, as Singapore's Isaac Kwek and Cohen Pham face the ultra-popular and powerful duo of Fan Zhendong and Wang Chunqing. Isaac and Cohen Pham beat Argentina's Horacio Cifuentes and Santiago Lorenzo 3-0 to reach this stage in the tournament. Fan Zhendong and Wang Chunqing are the current men's doubles champs for the ITTF World Table Tennis Championships. Will Isaac and Cohen be pushed to the limit, or will the current champs get a good glimpse of what Team Singapore is capable of? We'll find out. Thank you.
Let knowing two.
Hey. Thank you. 5.
Thank you.
I Six, seven. foot. Oh. One. Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, on table number three from Romania, it's Adina DiAcomo and Daniela Xiao from Spain, going against Chinese Taipei's Li Yujin and Cheng Yijin. And over on table two from Hong Kong, China, is Edwin Lam and Zhu Chengzhu going up against China's Chen Meng and Wang Manyu. Ladies and gentlemen, as they are warming up right now, let me give you a little bit of information happening for table two and table three. On table three, Adina DiAcomo and Daniela Xiao defeated India's Ahima and Sutirtha Mukherjee 4-1 in order to reach this stage of the tournament, whereas Li Yujin and Cheng Yijin defeated Andrea Greboman and Elizabeth Zavada 3-0 to get to this very moment. Who's going to move on to the next round? We're about to find out. For table two, it's Edwin Lam and Zhu Chengzhu. They beat Korawan, Parana, and Suhasini Sarabim from Thailand 3-1. And they're looking to keep the momentum going, whereas Chen Meng and Wang Manyu defeated Sofia Pokanova and Brendan Schatz to get one step closer to the finals. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause for both tables.
Thank you. Thank you. Good. Thank you.
start to take.